All right, I'm back again as usual. So we'll get this show on the road.
Head for the church ruins. Helga's gotta be there. Whatever she's doing, it's bad, and you gotta stop it. Then snatch the goddamn folder. One more hill, Billy boy. Only one more.
More like two more. Weapons out. Come on, weapons. God's sakes. Okay, don't know how to get my weapons out.
I hear you, Annette.
I think I found my friend. She's locked inside this big house. There's the back way. I will save her.
Just...
No time, Mr. BJ. I have to run.
Just be careful.
short level. Pretty much at the end right here. Mattress anywhere to be. Yeah, if you don't care about the Easter egg, you just turn off here. From here, I'm pretty much done with the level. Just looking for that Easter egg. Looks like it could be fun. Yeah, I've never looked for any gold at all. Just burning through this, but would like to play some more of the Easter egg. It's nice and chillax.
Thank you.
so finicky. Why? Why are you so finicky? Just for that. Fuck. Hope it was worth it. Is it? Yeah, I found it right here. Okay. Let's do this. Thank you. one map in Wolfenstein 3D that's actually shaped like a fucking swastika. Really, I remember I noticed, like, in the original Xbox playing Return of Wolfenstein, you know, Campus Wolf 3D. And I'm like, playing, roaming the map, I'm like, this is a fucking swastika, man. Lost my overcharge. You are correct, sir.